last weekend boil, possibly. We'll see. That's water. It's not fluff, it's water. The sap started dripping today, pretty slow, but we'll see what happens later this afternoon, and it's gonna get cold tonight, warm up tomorrow. We might get some more sap this weekend, but this might be the last of it. Another nice day for boron.